Okay, Collective. What I'm seeing right here is someone might have had you in a third party situation, Collective. And this doesn't necessarily mean a relationship or a love connection.
Oh, okay.
This could have been someone wanting somebody to choose them over you. Okay. Someone wanted you to choose them over someone else, Collective. Or someone just could have wanted you to choose them to be in your life. I feel like you have your walls up with this person, whoever this may be. Okay. I feel like the reason why is because this person might have been living a fast life. They might have been doing a lot of reckless things. They might have been out here in these streets, you know what I'm saying? They were doing a lot of things out here that was fast, that was reckless. Okay, this person also was being too aggressive with you. This person is very aggressive, Collective. I feel like that this person tried to stop your flow some type of way. They tried to stop you from continuing on your journey or stop you from being great, stop you from shining. They want to hold you down, Collective. I feel like you're making mature decisions for yourself.
It's over.
You're making mature decisions in your life right now, Collective. You walked away from someone. It was a very wise and mature decision to walk away from someone that was so aggressive, too aggressive. This person tried to stop your flow, stop your shine. They didn't want you to shine. They didn't want you to prosper. They didn't want you to be great, Collective.
And now you're mad.
I feel like you put your walls up with this person.
Because you sold, yeah. You went and sold because you realized this person wasn't for you.
Okay, they was for the streets. They were for others.
Oh, you
okay?
Motherfucker.
This person took a major gamble right here, Collective. They took a gamble. Yeah.
Fucking with me, they did.
To do some type of dark magic or spell work.
Do you know who I am?
This could be anyone you cut off, Collective. This could be anyone, family, friends, a love connection, an ex, co-workers that you cut off that once were in your life at one point. And you realize that these people or this person was low vibrational. You just had to walk away. This could be one person up to three people, okay? I also feel like, Collective, I want to say this like a couple doing this. That's what I really feel. I feel like it's like this could even be two women doing this. It could be three women doing this. I feel like they have reciprocated feelings. They all feel the same about you. They all feel the same about you, Collective. And they all have a thing. They have a thing. You know, when it comes down to you, Collective, these people have their eye on you. They took a gamble to do some type of dark magic or spell work because I feel like they want to stop your flow.
I'll send you to prison.
They want to stop you from doing whatever you were doing, Collective. They want to stop you from shining. They want to stop you from elevating, from moving forward, from prospering. Okay?
Dumb idiots. I am right where I belong.